On the ground towards third, past the diving third baseman Wade, racing around third and in to score is Ian Happ. And the throw comes in, and the Cubs now lead it 6-0. Morel into second. I mean, so well placed just inside the bag.
Where Horner had his hit earlier in the game, right there, and he gloves it, he saves the run. I mean, he was playing a step or two towards the bag, and the ball was hit pretty hard, but not completely scorched.